Hey, Abigail.
Hey.
How's it been?
Really good.
That's good. How's your babysitting job?
Oh, really good. I took my niece to the park a couple of days ago, and she put a cigarette butt in her mouth. It was really disgusting taking it out of her mouth, knowing other people put it in their mouth, too. I don't know why other people smoke tobacco in the park, knowing there's children there, they can put them in the mouth if they get sick, or some children have asthma and can affect them.
That's true. Like, I just don't like any type of smoking. Like, you know, with the people vaping, the e-cigarettes and everything, like, it just doesn't smell good. Like,
True. My
dog ate a cigarette butt the other day. I had to take him to the vet, and the bill was like $700, and it smells gross. And I think he has asthma, too. I'm not sure. But, yeah, I agree. We shouldn't have smoking in the parks anymore. It's not good.
Cigarette butts are litter and poisonous to children. We should change our policy to no smoking in parks. Do your part, save our parks, pick up butts.